Well, the flight should be about 4 hours and 25 minutes until landing, so sit tight.
Another waste of my pathetic life. Jesus Christ.
I really gotta pee.
Go pee, then.
I'm scared.
Don't worry, buddy. I'm here for you.
Thank you, Bert.
Can you homos get a room?
Damn it, Nick, we're not homos.
Come on, Kib. Let's go pee like men.
The bathroom's that way.
Nah, that's way too mainstream.
Hey, hipsters, there's no bathroom that way.
Yeah, that's the cockpit.
Seems like the perfect place for urination, if you ask me.
Oh, that's just sick.
I can't hold it any longer. Hey, stop it! Can't hold it any longer. Hey, stop it! You're getting piss everywhere.
I know just what to do.
What do you think they're doing up there?
Honestly, I don't want to know, man.
This can't be good.
No need to be alarmed, folks. We're experiencing a little turbulence due to some retards urinating in the cockpit.
Bert, look, I'm spelling my name.
Oh, no, yep, we're going down.
Bert, I'm scared.
Try peeing some more.
What did they do?
Knowing Kib, he probably pissed on something.
Yeah, knowing Bert, he probably joined them.
Well, I guess this is death. Goodbye, old friend.
Nah, man, I'm not going down like this.
You're right. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die like a man.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Yeah. It's fab time, motherfucker.
What? Ew, no. The emergency door.
Oh, yeah, good idea. I'll get the life rafts.
You think they made it?
I'm gonna be perfectly honest with you, man. I'm pretty sure they're dead.
Well, they died doing what they do best.
Yep. Pissing their life away.
What? No, I meant flying.
Oh, yeah. Right. Yeah. Holy crap, you're alive!
How is this possible?
Well, as we pissed away to our deaths, we hit an emergency switch that shot us out of the cockpit and into safety.
Is the pilot safe too?
Nah, he died by electric shock or something.
Due to our pissing.
Yeah, it was brutal.
Oh well.
At least we're alive.
It's all because of turtle soup!
What?
Rule one of turtle soup is...
You don't talk about turtle soup.
Ever.